Well, I'm looking for a solution for Saturday. Oh, yeah.
Is that what it is? I will. Thank you.
No problem. Yeah, we were trying to design somebody to do that. But to get a video for you.
Hey.
Are you trimmed to live?
I'm talking about that. Yeah, that's right. You've sat this tonight, even though. Yeah. Whatever that is.
Yeah. Mentoring our students, eight new pieces tonight, and I have to say that I did some of the rehearsals for a real treat. They've done these pieces in quite a short time, and they're also playing pieces and also in the highest teacher. And we're grateful to all three of them for their artistry and for their ability to actually work directly with our students. To get the best from them through these pieces. So, all three of our musicians. I'd just like to alert to the final concert of the festival, which we hope you will attend. It's a Bailey. And he's not only written music, but the libretto as well. And they invite you to this work, which is very exciting. It's got a rich chorus, many other intrigues, so don't miss it. Which is, or rather, afternoon at 3 o'clock on Saturday, May 13th. So without further ado, hope you enjoy the concert tonight.
Thank you. chose that piece to start off with, to highlight that the three of us, Connor included, enjoy going, approaching music with a spirit of adventure and exploration. Learn I've done this a few times, and every time we do it, I ask, why would we subject ourselves to that? Because it's just so thrilling, and it's been a really thrilling experience to be here this week, rehearsing and getting ready to perform new works from the composition team. So we're doing 8 new pieces today. It's been a really wonderful experience working with the with everyone at the university. I thank Robert Keir for helping set this up. It's been a great experience. The students have been wonderful. We've enjoyed all of your pieces. Right in with Ali's Water Sound.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I I mean, it's morning draft, it's like it has something in the 30s.
Okay, my number. Wait, Joe, you're gonna wait until after the end of the concert or something? Why?
I don't know. If
it starts at 7, right? Okay, yeah.
The most recent solo piano piece by Matthias Pincher, who is a European composer. He was actually born in Hungary, lived in Berlin, and studied in France. So he's, but his music, I think, is most influenced by French music, as you'll hear. He is the artistic director of Ensemble de Cameron in Paris, who has this historically amazing ensemble in Paris, and he took over for them a few years ago and has been writing for that group, in addition to countless other soloists and orchestras. He's really one of the most well-known and most interesting composer writing today. This is a piece called Now One, that is the first movement of what is now a three-movement cycle called The Profiles of Light. There's a piano solo, a cello solo called Now Two, and then two instruments converge in the last movement called Uria. Very much influenced by visual art. This piece particularly by the sketches of Cy Twombly. He's obsessed with minimalist contemporary art. And the way I hear that in his music is sort of an attention to detail, not only of the verticalities in music, the sort of color and painting, but also into the sort of white space. What happens after a note on the piano is activated? The mixtures of the harmony kind of create its own music. It's very sensitively done, not only on the piano, but his instrumental writing is really keenly. So this is Now One, and yeah.
Thank you.
changed the program just in order to give us more time to focus on the student works who are the non-people performing. I have to track her down in New York.
Thank you. Thank you.
one final work on the program, kind of bring it full circle with more magazines. Limburg style changed a lot between Morton Hurd, Seabug Hill Jr., and this work about 20 years later. You'll still hear a lot of the figuration, kind of a trilling and acrobatic kind of style that he likes for woodwinds and strings, a lot of this. You hear a simulation of a lot of other instruments, a lot of French music. I kind of hear the Ravel left hand piano concerto at the beginning here, some other Messiaen, and I do a kind of a synthesis work of a lot of different styles of periods that Limburg passed through other instruments from further back in time. It's really exciting work to play formally. It's all about big structures and after another. Very exciting to play. We've had a blast working on this piece and all the students work. Fun time. So thanks for having us here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, congratulations. Thank you.